Mr. Speaker, is the government prepared to take emergency action to help people in crisis with affordable housing under the National Housing Strategy? We have people with disabilities, low-income seniors, single-parent families who are finding themselves homeless in our communities due to rising housing costs and a lack of affordable housing. Will the government take emergency measures to help our most vulnerable citizens?